As my scion said, Luce and Hive are mobilizing on your moon. They're preparing an invasion.
They must be using their stockpiled light to transport their forces between worlds.
Break their ranks and ruin their ritual, Guardian.
Just the advanced deployment. The bulk of their forces are ahead.
Looks like they're gathered for a massive ritual.
That must be what's keeping the portal open. Shut it down, Guardian.
I do have my super, by the way.
I'm at 95.
Stolen light, but we can punish the Hive for their blasphemy. Target every tribute bearer you find, Guardian, and wipe this place clean.
Let me finish this there, let's get to that one. Right here.
Yep, we can deposit it on the right
side.
So yeah, we can deposit
tributes
on the right side, we just can't deposit
it. I guess you just... I don't have any.
How many tributes ago? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna... You grab the one over there, Ayu. And we're gonna just dunk four straight to that place.
Alright.
Let's do this. We're gonna focus on that shrinker.
One hive guarding is out. I don't believe the best we get. But he did. Also, I have one third.
That'd be my third, so we'll just go down on the left side. Right. We gotta do it at the same time, otherwise we're gonna spawn in a lot of things. Right, go for it. Oh! I jumped on your head.
Beat you back.
Stops that as well. Down. Oh. I don't have any ammo here. Alright.
Oh! One more.
Yeah, we just need one more. So if you can deposit a tribute, that might be safer. We should go this way.
Yeah, I'll get it from the tribute. Yep, yep, yep. From the tribute. And come on.
It's about as fast.
Yeah.
We can speed that up.
I only ever saw one Hive Guardian, so you must have killed the other.
Well, I mean, when I dropped in the third, it spawned the Hive Guardian on the left, then we killed the Hive Guardian on the left, then we dropped in the moats, and then it opened up the one on the right, then we just killed them on the right. I thought you killed them.
I don't know what I meant, but you know, you mind them? I kind of play on autopilot sometimes.
I think we both play on autopilot.
It's getting me some, man, I'm so close. Like, hold on, I think it's gonna be maybe worth it if we chill out, like, 10 feet. So I should edit.
You're cutting in and out.
It's not speedrun strats, but.
You're cutting in and out. I can't hear what you're saying. Your jump, you were like floating in midair, kind of.
My internet, you like that?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna have, I don't think I'm gonna have my computer for this. Can't be infected, by the way. Unless it's still there on the ground.
About to get my super.
That actually might be.
Those psychic projections represent the Witch Queen's hold over her subject. You need the synaptic speed to sever the
connection. Ready to break the shield?
But he's still got a lot of health.
I got set Sabathun's looking at us.
I'm gonna try and deal with the ogre.
Can you pop your super?
Watch out of here, Nova Bomb.
A rapid fire. Oh, she's too low. try and get her closer so we can start getting our spears off quicker.
Alright.
Oh, now she's behind a building. Oh, yep, we can rapid fire here. Don't move forward. Safe by me, kind of.
Don't have a cutter. I'm only halfway.
I'm gonna start rounding up the enemies.
And we definitely could have saved, I think, probably a good 30 seconds there if you hadn't died and the enemies had it tethered properly.
Well done, Gully.
That did take us a little bit longer.
Yes, excellent work.
Oh,
Lord Saladin is deploying
Prestige
air support. Ground fighting will continue for some time. Now, the commander and I have a briefing we must attend.